just leaving work on my way home from work.
Yo, let me get that out of my number, man. Let me call this girl, man. What's her name? Yo.
Wanna take you with me on a late night freak, yeah.
Stuff, but hate being on film. Own your shit. Own it. Don't be scared. ain't on it, that means you ain't doing something right.
Tell us, sir.
For bad bitches all around the world, the way you put it down in between the sheets is like no other girl. You done took it to a whole nother level of freakiness when you blow my mind, to the point where all the other women kind of feel like you stole they shit. So I better come weed it, and I better come speed it, and I give it that I'm feeling a little pressure when you're telling me I better come cheat.
All right, I'm about to run in the store. This is basically was my trip home from work. I haven't made it home yet. I'm about to stop in the store. I just wanted to show y'all some mobbing in traffic today. That this is just what I recorded today. Other days I just don't give them no attention, but this is every day. They do it every day. So I just wanted to share today.